that Benjamin turned into a shoulder breaker. Very innovative offense by the United States champion, who's not going to deviate now, one would have to think. And look at this. Cross arm breaker attempt.
It's a submission hold right there, JR.
Without a doubt.
That's what Mr. Kennedy's doing, what he needs to do. Get off his back, get to his base, relieve some of that pressure on the joint.
The elbow joint is the focus right now that Benjamin's trying to leverage to, but Benjamin's shoulders are looking down to me. And the referee got a good look, counted two. And this is a very precarious position, quite frankly, for both men.
Yeah, and Shelton's using those feet to kind of scissor the head, putting even more pressure on that wrist and elbow of Mr. Kennedy.
A beautiful wrestling maneuver by the United States champion. Using his upper body and lower body strength, but again, look at the shoulders. The shoulders are down, and that's what counts. And now the Benjamin's head got exposed. Kennedy took advantage, but again, the pugnaciousness, the tenacity of the United States champion coming to the forefront. Kennedy needs a victory, needs to get untrapped. Kennedy came back to SmackDown, no doubt, to be a champion. He has been the United States champion, as Mr. Kennedy, and was a great one.
One thing I think is key in assessing Shelton Benjamin's performance, since he stopped performing, per se, in front of the crowd and started concentrating on dishing out punishment, he's been much more effective.
Benjamin has remained very focused in this match. That has been some folks are wrapped on Benjamin. He has all the athleticism, sometimes loses focus. He has not done so in this matchup. Look at that. The head scissors, in essence, trying to negotiate the elbow. And now Kennedy's countered. Kennedy's countered almost into a half Boston crab with that leg is figure forward. Benjamin now in danger of submitting in this non-title match.
Well, he's close to those ropes here. There he goes. I had to believe that a guy with the strength and power and vision of Benjamin would make it to those ropes for a break.
I like Kennedy's strategy, though. Kennedy had a count of four to break him and disqualified him. Five! And Kennedy just got outmaneuvered. You relax against Benjamin. You exhale against the U.S. champion. And sometimes you pay the price. And that arm again going into the apron of the ring. And this has been a game of chess back and forth of both these outstanding competitors, superstars here on Friday Night SmackDown. And a kick right to the knee. That time Benjamin relaxed somewhat and Kennedy kept him.
Yeah, I don't think he was expecting that type of perseverance from Kennedy.
Kennedy, hard right hands. And now his knee is a battering ram as the champion addled. Is it enough for a three count?
Two!
And he heard the two. Another near fall. This is a one-fall match.
A non-title match, but nonetheless so important to the careers of both these men.
That time, it was Benjamin who was able to regroup. But look at the athleticism of the U.S. champion. One lead, one cross body, and one there. No, not a victory. Wow.
So close.
I'm like Benjamin. I can't believe that wasn't a three count, but it certainly was not. The official was in great position. And now Kennedy trying to counter into what it looks like a backslide. Benjamin too strong. And look at this.
Mic check.
The head and shoulder fake. The mic check.
Does sound better said twice, doesn't it?
Mr. Kennedy, with a tremendous effort against the United States champion in this non-title matchup. Beautiful counter match, a wonderful wrestling match here on Friday Night SmackDown.
That Shelton has to be frustrated because this was essentially a match that he dominated. Looked like he was going to win. Here comes that big crossbody. We thought he had a three count. Oh, just kicked out of time.
Now here's the deal. What's gets it. Watch this little fake. Right. Oh. Kennedy held on the rope. Head and shoulder fake, if you will. Boom! Mark check. Big victory for Mr. Kennedy. Back on track. And the, obviously, the United States champion in a seemingly in a state of disbelief.
Shelton, why don't you give us some insight into what happened in that ring tonight?
Wave. I'm not going to sit here and make a bunch of excuses. I'm the gold standard. I don't do that. But to tell you the truth, I probably shouldn't have been out there tonight because I'm suffering from an acute case of bronchitis. And I'm just not feeling well.
Thank you, Shelton.